Welcome to this video on how to manage roles on school try. Remember that in our previous video, we said that we're going to be giving a tutorial on how to onboard students. And the first step to onboarding students is to manage roles on the portal. So the use of managing roles on the portal is whereby you designate roles to stakeholders or key people in a school for them to handle what they have to handle on the portal. Here it is. Click on the upper left corner here, just right below dashboard. Click on manage roles. So here you're going to click on add role. And when you come to add role, it's going to give you the box whereby you can specify that, okay, let us take for example, this person will be added as a librarian. In the class group, you can simply say that the person is, you know, on the main school group. So you click on save. Once you've clicked on save, the next thing you're going to be shown is role added successfully. So you locate librarian. Once you've done that, there are other roles here. So we just work with the one that we just added. You click on the action button here. And once you've clicked on the action button here, you come to edit permission, edit permissions. And once you clicked on edit permissions, the next thing you're going to be seeing is you specify what you want the librarian to have access to. Take for example, we have had edit, delete, delete all, reset password, view, import student, promote all student, allocate parents, promote student, previous report, allocate student, reject request. So here, once you click on manage role, it means such person, which is a librarian, can actually add or edit a role member on the portal. And then we have manage subadmins. It simply means the librarian has access to control some key things as long as it is being allocated here on the dashboard by the admin. So once you've select, I think these are actually the default things that you can select here. So let us take for example, I want to say fee to setup. You can click on that. Simply you've allowed the person to add a fee setup, edit a fee setup, or delete a fee setup. So once you've done that, all you need to do is click on save. And once you do this, you click on save and automatically you've just added the role of a librarian to the portal. It says permission updated successfully. So in our next video, we're going to be talking about how to manage subadmins. Now, these are the processes that leads us eventually into onboarding students. Click on the subscribe button, click on the notification bell, and when the next video drops, you'll be informed duly. Thank you very much.